Hold on, guys. Scott and I have been broken up for 7 years, and I gave him 10 years before that. So, like, why is everyone making such a big deal about this? Let's just not hate on a girl who finally knows what she deserves.